Ombudsman's figures.
Meanwhile, a result from Barclays. The bank has now apologised to Nahida Goodchild and promised to pay her back in full. It insists claims management companies are largely to blame
for giving up the people. Oh, stop it.